major explorer has added to its glory. Charles Darwin brought the giant tortoise from the Galapagos.
Good evening.
Captain Scott, the Emperor Penguin from Antarctica. Captain Cook, the
penguin
from
Australia.
Good day.
Each of these men has been immortalized through his fine.
Facilities. Most people do after a long journey.
Oh. And I miss you. London is not how we imagine.
I'm not putting this family in danger while you go on some wild goose chase. First thing tomorrow, that fair is out of here.
The Browns are a very curious tribe. Mr. Brown is something called a risk analyst. They live with an old relative called Mrs. We're really hoping for.
Can't you sleep? Me neither.
Covington!
Contains Shakespeare's most famous stage direction, Exit, pursued by...
Paddington.
Paddington?
Thank you very much, Mr. Brown.
You must get a lot of strange customers in here.
Bears, contortionists.
Did you say bears?
Yeah, one in here last night, actually.
How fascinating. I don't suppose you remember where you took him.
Afraid I can't tell you that, love.
Why not?
Well, it's against the cabbie's code, isn't it?
The what?
The cabbie's code. It's an oath of confidentiality we take. You know, like your doctors, your priests, your medieval knights. You do understand, don't you, love?
Of course. Let me tell you about my code. When somebody doesn't give me what I want, I remove their body parts. I start with the nasal hair. Oh, and then I move on to something juicier. That's my code, and I always
always stick to it? Do you always stick to yours?
It's not even really a code.
No?
No, it's more a set of guidelines and a binding ethos.
Then tell me, where did you take the bear?
Windsor Gardens.
Thank you.
No one go up the west way this time of night, love. You want to go north?
Like these French sandwiches, Mrs. Bird.
Very exotic.
Can I help you, Sam?
Just a sec.
You've been in there for 47 minutes. Either a very long call or you're placing unauthorised advertising material in a public telephone box.
I'm terribly sorry.
Hello? Is it me you're looking for? I can see...
No problem. Madam, many apologies if I disturbed you. It's just a... I keep an eye on all the comings and goings, and there's been a few unsavoury characters hanging around.
Come on, let's get this over and done with.
A bear, a most unpleasant creature.
As a matter of fact, that bear is the reason I'm here. To the Geographers Guild, are you members?
No, but we are looking for one of your members.
The name?
We don't actually know the name, but we do know he went on an expedition you funded to Darkest Peru.
Darkest Peru? And artifacts up in our archive, meticulously filed, and they don't stay that way by letting strange men and their bears rummage around.
Well, listen.
I'm going to have to ask you to leave.
Come on, Paddington. Paddington.
Mr. Brown, in here.
What are you doing?
We need to get into that archive.
Paddington, please don't take this the wrong way, but... are you certain there was an explorer? You didn't just find a hat and make up some... what? Why are you looking at me like that? Was it me or was it hot in here? Why do I feel so...
uncomfortable? Flushed? Queasy? It's called a hard stare. My aunt taught me to do them when people had forgotten their manners.
Oh, give me strength.
Mr. Brown, you can trust me. There really was an explorer. And if we can find him, I know he'll give me a home. A proper home. Like yours. I've got an idea. But I'm going to need your help.
This is never going to work.
Of course it will. You look very pretty.
That's what they'll say in jail.
Morning.
Oh. Hello there.
Hola. Haven't seen you before, have I?
No, that's right. I'm new.
Thought so. Lovely day, innit?